southbound north indicated.
7-1, are we going to say again?
7-1 Romeo, traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles northwestbound, no Alta indicated.
I'll be looking.
So this is what I call the Tin Man, because it looks like from the Wizard of Oz, the Tin Man. It's an integrated sensor system. So I have cameras talking to my global positioning system, my GPS, talking to what's called an inertial measurement unit that measures the inertial motions of the aircraft so that the imagery can be corrected when the plane's banking or yawing. And this information gets fed from this pod up through the wing and into the cockpit, where I sit with a computer, and from the computer I can control the settings on these cameras. I showed you some of the scientific equipment that we've developed here through my research at the university. Now I'm going to take you up in my personal plane here and just show you a little bit of the area that we study.
So, one of the things we're doing is mapping these waterways below us, and we have some discontinuous tundra below us, some permafrost, and it's relatively warm, and so we're studying how that's changing the flow of water. And so we're taking pictures of the trees and the vegetation and how the water flows over it different times of year. You can also see off to your right, if you turn around, there's an area of burned tundra. Tundra fires are potentially a consequence of global warming. Here you see some brown tundra. There was a fire there the last couple years. Another project we've been doing, as I mentioned, we've been looking at moose and their environment, their thermal environment, their hydrologic environment. And we've been using the thermal camera for that. Yesterday I flew up from Eastern Alaska, down by the border with Canada, where we're looking at how Native people see water changing in their environment. So we talk to them. We have a linguist that speaks the Upper Tanana language. We're interested in hearing their stories about when they were young in their native language, when they have more words for water and streams and place names. These languages are disappearing very quickly. The environment is very extreme. The season for relatively nice weather is short. You have to learn how to fly in extreme cold, or you'd only fly a couple months a year. And it's a great place to be a pilot.
Slipping into the future.